Well, I was visiting the graveyards, the endless rows of white, where they buried all the soldiers whoever took up bombs to fight. When I came across this old man, he was talking to the graves. I kept my distance, watched in awe as he spoke to them by name. Casey, you're still the captain of our high school football team. And Iggy, we know you lied about your age, you were 17. And Harlan, you were the first to fall when we came under attack. You boys are the heroes, the ones who never made it back. And he said, buddy, if you hear me, well, you know you saved my life. And I won't forget the others on our left and on our right. It won't be long until I'm gone, you know I'll join you then. And then our last band of brothers rides again. So I called that man a hero, and I asked if we could meet. But instead he introduced the men of Easy Company. He said we never dreamed what we would see when we raised up our right hands. But our lives were bound forever when we stepped out on that sand. And he said, buddy, if you hear me, well, you know you saved my life. And I won't forget the others on our left and on our right. It won't be long until I'm gone, you know I'll join you. Then our last band of brothers rides again. Well, it's been a while since I'd gone by, so I stopped just the other day. And I noticed there was one more stone in the ground where Easy lay. And I said, buddy, if you hear me, well, I know you gave your life. And I won't forget the others on your left and on your right. A generation gone, though you've moved on, I know you're there with them. And now your last band of brothers rides again.